Hi friends, how are you? Hope everyone's doing well. This side Tanvi with you today. And today we will discuss about the best 5 free solar photovoltaic design tools available in 2020 for you. Yes, you heard it right, free tools, almost free. Actually, it's better to call it freemium as some of them charges for a subscription for lifetime usage. So, let's start. First in our list is PV Watts from NREL or National Renewable Energy Laboratory from USA. It's a government-funded research agency from USA and often collaborate with NASA and NOAA for their research work. Let us show you the features of this app. Just type in Google, PV Watts, and click on the first link that you get. Like this. This is a completely web-based app. So, you cannot install this app in your workstation. You have to use it in your browser. Okay, let's explore the software now. First, it'll ask you for the location address. You can also put the location coordinates here. Don't know how to get the location coordinates in seconds yet? Check our channel for the tutorial. Also, link is in the description and in the I button above. Do check them for better understanding. So after you put the location coordinates, it'll take you to the weather data selection tab. You can select whatever relevant and nearest to your location. Next is the project design tab. It'll show some pre-filled sections like this. You can change them as per your requirement. Here you can draw the installation area like this. Pretty cool, right? Next, on the advanced section, you can change the DC to AC ratio, inverter efficiency, GCR values. On the detailed loss tab, you can set your desired loss values if you know correctly. Or, you can leave this section as it is. At the bottom section, you can even set the electricity tariff as well. On the result section, you can save the result values in monthly or hourly basis. Also, a simulation report can be downloaded easily. The report looks also good, you see. This app is completely free to use. It'll never ask you for any amount. Ever. It offers an API to integrate this in your own web app or website for free. You can create layout section within the app. You can set the loss details. But there are some limitation. You cannot select modules or inverters of your choice. You cannot import desired climate or meteo data. No option to design a 3D scene. So, assessing the shading loss is not possible here. Uncertainty analysis option not available. Also, it's a very basic kind of design simulation. You cannot rely onto it for detailed analysis. Still, it's really an awesome tool for a beginner or anybody who want to quickly assess a solar PV system within a minute. We will give it 3 stars out of 5. Next is Plant Predict from First Solar. The reason we are keeping this app at the 4th position is that you can only design large utility scale solar PV and hybrid energy systems. You cannot model a small, domestic or commercial rooftop system using this tool. Getting back to the tool, it's developed by the US-based Tier 1 module manufacturer and solar plant developer company, First Solar. It's totally web-based. You cannot install the app into your system or work in offline mode. You need an active internet to design system using Plant Predict. Let's explore the feature of this app. First, this is freemium app, which means you can use the basic features of the app with a free account. But to use all the functions, you must upgrade to premium user. Here you can import almost all type of Meteo data sources into this platform. Component database is huge for modules and inverters. All updated components are available here. You can create 2D and 3D shading scene in the app. The most interesting part is that you can design your medium voltage and high voltage converter transformer here, which is a unique feature in any solar design app. Also, adding utility-scale lithium-ion battery storage unit makes this app outstanding. From all other tools alone, Plant Predict offers you batch simulation, which means you can run predictions for a number of configuration in a single click. But there are some backdrops too. First of all, this app is very slow if you are using a normal shared Wi-Fi connection. It consumes a lot internet data to operate smoothly. Second is that the interface is a bit complex, and even for a veteran design expert, it'll take some time to grasp all the feature and navigation. We think the app is still in development phase, but as it is an app from company like First Solar, we are reserving a good hope for this tool. And it has potential to be a top choice for the design experts around the world. we will give it 3 stars out of 5. For now, the pros and cons are listed here for you to decide. Next on the list is System Advisor Model or SAM. This is also a product from Enrail just like PV Watts. But it is way more advanced and detailed oriented tool. You can download it from Enrail SAM official webpage. You only have to create a free account here and you'll get the download link. It's desktop based offline app. And it comes totally free. So you can use this software in your workstation and even without internet mostly. As you can see here, you can design and simulate almost all type of solar and renewable projects using SAM. From simple to most complex design can be done with this tool. Limiting our discussion to solar PV system only, you see there are design options like from simple residential PV system to ultra megawatt utility scale solar plant. And with a lot of financial modeling feature as well. Coming to the system design, you can use NREL's own Mateo database or you can upload Mateo data files of your choice in .csv and related formats. But directly importing from third-party software is not available. Here you can use almost all modules and inverters from almost all the reputed brands available currently in the market. SAM's database is quite updated and you can use latest models as well. In terms of 3D shading scene design, you will get a very good and user-friendly design window. And for us, we found its energy storage or the hybrid system design option really an awesome feature. It offers you a modular approach to build your energy storage device from battery cell level. And it's very simple. We really like this feature. Next, on simulation and result page, there are a number of options where you can explore and customize your result output. So, to sum up, this is a free tool. Backed by globally renowned teams of Enrail, NASA and NOAA. It's there for more than 10 years now. Feature-rich, stable, yet easy-to-use app. Huge database of components and Mateo data. You can design a 3D shading scene here. Uncertainty analysis option is there. Offers API integration. Now on the limitation side, because of lots of feature, first-time users will get a bit confused. Secondly, there is no direct option to import Mateo data and components. Overall, we rate it 3.5 stars out of 5. At the second position of our list is Helioscope from Folsom Lab. One of the simplest and yet resourceful app in the market. This app is a first choice for many in the industry. Still we keep it at the second position because of some features that are still not available with Helioscope. Let's quickly go through the features of this tool. First, it's an online tool. Like Plant Predict or PV Watts, you have to use it with a web browser. It comes with free trial option for 30 days. Still, with a trial account, you can design a system with all the features of a premium account. It will cost you $95 a month to upgrade to premium account. Let us show you its interface. Just after login, you will see the main dashboard, which is pretty simple and yet bold. Under the My Account option, you can set your project parameters and preferences. In terms of distance units, project rendering or whichever suits your design standards. In profile section, you can set a default option for new projects as well. In new project window, just give the location coordinates and it will automatically fetch Mateo data and start system designing. The system design tab is very interactive and all the design works happen in 3D mode only. The app is very fast and there is hardly any lag or delay from its server while designing a system. It offers a various type of structural arrangement, from flat roof to tilted roof, from car park to shade type, fixed tilt type to tracker type. Lot of options have been covered here. Component database is being regularly updated, so you'll get the latest PV modules and inverters here to complete your design. One of the out-of-the-box features of Helioscope is that you can design a system with 3D preview. On the go, DC and AC cable laying and sizing is very easy. High voltage design and integrating a step-up power transformer is also possible. 3D shading simulation is very interactive and easy to analyze. What we like the most about this app, that you can generate a separate shading simulation report from your design. Also, you can import shading scene from your SketchUp model. You can export the design layout and system single line diagram, the SLD, in CAD format further use. And a lot more useful features. We are doing step-by-step learning series for Helioscope. Please subscribe to our channel for such upcoming uploads. From the limitation side, you can only design a grid-connected system using Helioscope. Off-grid or storage-based hybrid system design still not possible with Helioscope. Selecting cable routes manually is not possible. CAD drawings of array layout and SLD are very basic. An on-screen customization option would be really helpful. Economical and financial assessment is not possible in Helioscope. Comparing all the pros and cons of the app, we'll give Helioscope 4 stars out of 5. Now it's time for the number 1 app in our list. It's none other than the most popular app, which is PVSYST. It is accepted by everyone and used by everyone. It's an offline, primarily Windows-based software. But you can use it in Mac or Linux operating system easily by following some simple steps. These are mentioned in the PVSYST's website itself. Or, you may watch our lessons in PVSYST design series on how to get started with PVSYST for more info. Link of the video is in the description and in the I button above. Coming back to PVSYST, it's originally developed by a renowned team of scientists and analysts from Technical University of Geneva, Switzerland, more than 10 years ago. Recently, on the 25th of May, they have released the latest version, PVSYST 7.0. A lot of upgradation has been done in this version. So, as you can see in the screen, there are a number of types are available for designing a solar project. Starting from grid connected to off the grid to solar water pumping solution. You can design any type of system using PVSYST. If we talk about the features, you can import any Mateo data source in almost any given format into PVSYST. Starting from Solar GIS, Meteonom, 3-tier, Solcast, NASA, PVGIS, you just name it. It has a vast component library for solar panels, inverters, batteries and controllers. You'll find almost every manufacturers or brands in PVSYST. And above all, these component details are third-party validated. Even you can create any component from scratch. Or manually import component files into the asset library. And the process is very simple. You can design with multiple orientations and with mounting structure type. From fixed tilt to seasonal tilt, from single axis tracker to dual axis tracker. Separate section to assign system losses. Energy management and economic evaluation, you'll get everything you need. And the most highlighting part of PVSYST is that you can design any 3D shading scene. Whether it is a small domestic rooftop with trees around or multi-megawatt utility scale solar plants. Yes, you can design any scenario. Even by importing horizon profile, you can access far shading for entire PV array. We have started a detailed tutorial series for PVSYST based system design analysis in our channel. Please subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified about our future uploads. Link of PVSYST tutorial is in the description and in the I button above. In simulation, you can run single model analysis and batch simulation for multiple model for a same project at the same time. Very interesting, isn't it? Actually, PVSYST is often compared to an entire subject altogether. Because of its vastness in terms of features and customization capabilities. So, it's not possible to cover all of its feature in one session. We request you to please keep subscribed to our channel for more. Coming back to PVSYST, though it is a well-designed, utility-rich tool, it too has some backdrops. Like the hybrid storage system design. The approach is more hypothetical than practical. Designing a large system is quite challenging and time-taking. It's very complex and time-taking to design a 3D shading scene. AC cable sizing, transformer sizing is not possible. You have to set a predefined loss figure into the model. Considering all the features and a few backdrops, we will give 4.5 stars out of 5 to PVSYST. And hope, in future release, PVSYST will work on these limitations. Please let us know how did you find this video helpful, in the comment section. We read all of your comments. And please like and share the video as much as you can. Do subscribe to our channel, Minutes to Energy, for more upcoming and interesting videos on solar PV system. Like how to start a solar business, how to design solar PV system, and solar panel manufacturing process. Thanks for watching guys till the end. See you in the next video.